Barber and how it is relevant in the computer operating system. So, hey, how it works.